The Warriors, since the new year, have the best record in the NBA. They're 14-2 as they take on the Phoenix Suns. DeAndre Ayton scores 23 points, 25 points for Klay Thompson, 20 for Steph Curry, 21 for Kevin Durant, 18 for DeMarcus Cousins. Devin Booker's not playing tonight, but look at the rookie get the steal. He's going to take it coast to coast for the slam. The Suns, they're competing with the defending champs. That is impressive. Oubre gets his own rebound after the missed free throw and slams it down. Time to take a look at Steph Curry. He had a rough game through the first three quarters, but he's going to come alive in the fourth and final quarter, especially in the clutch, as he knocks down the three. And now the Warriors, they have the lead, and he's trying to give them a cushion. Going into the final minutes, he goes behind the back, goes to the basket for the layup. And it's the Warriors. They're going to hold on to win. Arenas is wide open in the corner. No defender. They need a timeout. And look, now he's jumping all over the place. Oh, man, look at this. I'm dancing. I got him. Floater. Oh, the floater gets swatted. The floater got swatted, man.